Hello and welcome to this week's rundown, starting us off at number 4 from the movie soundtrack 19 Willet Place, it's Zoe's Town.
I can feel you all around me. I close my eyes, but those secrets found me. No happy endings and no second chances. It's my turn to step up in this lonely dance. And I can't breathe without the sound. You can rush to find your fate. You can run, but you trip and you fall down at the gate. Boy, and the grief, it'll eat you up inside. Can't outrun the voice tiptoeing around your mind. Strong like a song into the night. And I can't breathe without the sound. Haunting inside, there's a storm rolling in. The thunder's alive. Voices shouting out to the depths of. Caught in the river flows and drowning in my mind. Ooh. 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 Ooh.
Now let's see what's heating up this week's rundown. New in at 20, Moonlight Zoo and Wild.
New in at 19, Among the Citizens and Next Time.
Also new in at 18, Take Me for a Ride from Last Girl on Air.
Falling 12 to 17, Petra Taylor's Take Me Away.
Staying at 16, Thea Brooks, Give Me Power.
Staying at 15, Struck by Your Luck from The Heights.
Also on Mover at 14, Melissa Kelly and those Smoking Crows with Devil's Work.
Down 6 to 13, Kira Watts, Reflection.
Staying in at 12, Falling from Scarlett Randall.
Down 5 to 11, Katie Palmer's Out of Luck. Let's take a look back at one of the entries new in at number 18. It's Last Girl on Earth with Take Me for a Ride.
Take me for a ride in the country, honey. Road trip in the night, you driving black and white. Take me for a ride, I bet you I'm ready to sleep. Your Mustang is that baby blue 65 foreign. We're driving it for hours, the highway's ours. Baby, your Mustang is my home, we'll drive it down, don't you agree?
Now for the rest of this week's rundown.
It's a non-mover for Chris Abramos at 10.
Moving down 5 to 9, it's still I'll Hold for the Night from Mackenzie Fox.
Moving up 5 to 8, Olivia Lane's A3AM.
Up 11 to 7, Matt Jaffe's Fever.
Moving up 3 to 6, Greg Fields 1985.
Also moving up 3 to 5, Joe Gottry's Dreamer.
Rising up 7 to 4, Zoe's Town.
Staying at 3, Take Me Back from Izzy Walsh.
Also an on-mover at 2, Lauren Jordan's Dangerous Curves.
Which means for the second week, it's those Fabulous Eves with Tides. Us for this week. Be sure to check back in 2 weeks for the next rundown. To finish us off for this week, let's go back to number 3 with Izzy Walsh and Take Me Back.
We fall through the night and the tears stop flowing over something or nothing now. Couldn't take it anymore when you walked out that second story floor. So I moved on and I kept my head strong. My heart aches, your eyes say you don't, you dare.
My heart aches, your eyes say you don't.
taking a store bombing now. Couldn't waste it anymore when you talked your way out. The promise you swore. I should.